He's very open. He's an open sa lahat. He'll talk to you. He will teach you. At yung mga tinuturo niya sa akin sa tent, pag take, ginagawa ko talaga. Yung mga sinasabi niya, yung mga ganun, yung timing, ginagaya ko talaga. As in, I really listen to him. And thank you. Kasi bihira yung mga actor na ganun eh. Hindi, you know, parang, hindi, sa akin yan, parang ganun. Pero he knows, and I listen talaga. And he just gives. That's how he is. He's just a giving person. So, thank you, Alex.
Pero Ken, alam mo, who is Aga Muhlach?
Yes, of course.
Idol, isa sa mga... Yes.
Opo, yung mga kwit, grabe. Grabe. Okay. Opo.
Wow, ang daming stories about Aga Muhlach.
In-envision ko na mangyari. We just clicked so easily. Si Drakati, favorite ko yan. Alam ni Drakati yan. And I was just happy na before Shawman is my one more hura kami ni Drakati. So, and first to be working with them, it's an honor. And sana sa future, di natin yung last, so sana.
For sure.
Aba,
ito na ngayon na, di ba normally rin love story ito si Benito, di ba? So siya yung bida.
Correct.
O, di ka hindi niya kaya maging bida. Wala pa sa kalingkingan ni Aga Muhlach.
Pero, wala na ka
sa... So it's a very humbling experience for him. And I love Gen kasi never naman niya naglaki ng ulo. So,